Alstroth's doing?
With the power off, you can hear noises 3 blocks away. He's gonna give away my position.
Ellie, try to keep him focused. I need to know what he's trying to tell me.
Step to the right.
The solar array is floating at the bottom of the shaft.
That figures.
Ty, don't worry. I can fix this. I'm heading outside to have a look.
Can you hear this shit?
He's hallucinating, Ellie. It's part of the sickness.
This is going to be trouble.
Just keep moving.
Initiating system lockdown. System lockdown complete. Unauthorized visitor, mainframe. Thank you. Mainframe.
For yourself.
No. No, I put a needle again. You have to let me out. I can't leave.
It's Ross, what's wrong? Ellie!
He's waiting for me.
Thank you.
Billy, it looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating, but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel. Ellie, one down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now. Strauss, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, you'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Here. Something covering the collector panel. Oh my god. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my god, they're heading this way. Run, Strauss, run!
Ellie, come in.
When the beam hit, those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub. I'll meet you as soon as I can.
Emergency ejector systems initializing. way. Where are you?
Right outside. Hurry! Door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, Locke. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. For this. Open up, you bastard! There! It's open! You can't stop them all! Go!
Ellie, you guys there? Did you make it?
Shit, Isaac. Just... shit.
Hey, take it easy. It's okay.
No, it's not. I was right here this morning with a crew of 30 people. We were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. I'm sure there's pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.